Nice. I gonna fix some gear first, since we die way too easily and we feel like we need some poise. But we re don't need a lot of it, because we want a fast roll. Because, wait, wow, why did that happen? Okay, why are we down here? Okay, let's head to our real stuff. Sorry. A friend of mine has some issues with... with the OBS, Kappa. Okay, we're not supposed to be here. We only went here in order to get... the full red orb. I kinda did it off stream. It was pretty boring to do it anyways. I wonder if we can kill this lady now. Should we try? Nah. Our weapon is the problem at the moment. It's kinda weak. So what we can do is just progress for now. Dual wielding feels a bit less good now compared to in Dark Souls 2. It is a bit of a shame. So, I think we're supposed... yeah, this way. Oh, right, that guy. No, don't kill us. Oh man, it buffered my movement. And we couldn't cancel it. That's one thing You said that already. Uh-oh. Oh no, shit, I might be dead here. Yeah. There we go. Okay, now we can focus more on streaming. And less on helping people with technical stuff that are fairly trivial. Kappa. Okay, we should be able to kill this thing incredibly easy, but we find new ways to screw up, Kappa. That's it, we always find new ways to screw up. But that's why we love this game, you know? Yeah, I guess you guys know what this is, Kappa. Sorry, it's gonna take a bit more of snapping. This is what we call the Raid Chocolate. No.
It's just...
some epic hype snack, you know. Dark Wave? Or frogs. No! Fuck. That's bad. Can't remember, was it here that we wanted to go to? Kappa? Oh no, we're being summoned to Arnold. Yes! We got the bonfire lit, that's good. Interesting. We found a bonfire. Two enemies. Three enemies. Oh. Yeah, some awful breath, dude. Bring it out for what? Rotting druid curb, so? Nice. Always something bad is gonna happen. See those skulls? Creatures of darkness is gonna come out. Oh no, one out of three. That seems like an easy, like a easy thing to make. I have no idea where I am or which path I've taken in order to get here, honestly. Oh, I remember I died here once. I died here. Now I took the back way in. So yeah. Exactly, I took this way in. And there is a fire there. Oh, okay. It is that fire. This is the door that we're gonna try to get into. Okay, let's begin the exploring. These can probably fall down on you from above. Go out on discovery. We can't just ignore this. You see, this could be a very cool sword in this thing. Titanite shard, even. I don't care if we die. I want it. Titanite, two Titanite shards. Awesome. Oh boy. Get the fuck out of there fast before he hits you. He shouldn't be able to hit us anymore. But those things might kill us. Oh no. Wreck, we almost did it. But most important, we got Titanite shards. Do you know how much we want those? A lot. Hopefully I feel like dying this early. Oh man, don't run away! Oh, no, 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 I do not want to be with them. I think we have gotten to a boss. Gonna be fun killing this guy. Uh-oh. Hello. Okay. I think he's a bit mad at us. Sorry for breaking your computer. Oh, Dream Chaser's Ashes? Oh, this is interesting. Shrine handmade will prepare new items. Okay. So let's talk to her later. I know exactly who this shrine maiden is. But now I feel like we will kill that demon. It's basically the same demon. Wait a sec. Oh man. I wanted those souls. Okay. Let's go up, grab those souls. Let's get out, upgrade our weapons. No. Oh, we're killing. Nah. We're gonna head back there. But first, I really want to upgrade my weapons and I want to talk to this.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak then. Farewell, Ashen.
I saw her here before, but not now. What the hell? They move around? Reinforced weapons, where do we have, not the scimitar, the twin blades, from B to A, My apologies. Now we need to find three more.
Careful.
ännu mer.
Umbral ash is this. This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree? Ashen one, bring me with ash, I'll fashion new. Is it not our sorry?
No way. Titanite shards? We can now get Titanite shards? Oh man, so finding ashes will make her be able to do new stuff. Oh. It has a lot of weight. That's a shame. But we could increase poise only to have it, seriously.
Ashen one. Oh.
Yes.
Oh,
we're not gonna go for these kind of things. Well, maybe that one, but this one. No, not the whip either.
Ashen one.
Let's do some upgrading. Okay, that seems to be enough. Now we can at least improve our weapons to some extent. I like that. Yes. Now what do we need now in order to improve it? We need large titanite shards. Okay, I'm fine with that.
Be careful.
fashion one.
There we go.
Ashen one, be sure to bring your souls.
Oh. Welcome home, I shall speak. Farewell.
Let's try to see how much damage we're gonna deal. All right, the elevator, of course. Oh, so we can be on the other side. We should try to kill this thing. Why? Because it's fun, of course. Hello.
Hello there, sir.
Have I a moment of your attention? Good. That's gonna leave a mark. That certainly left a mark.
The mark of death.
Hey, if we kill you, what happens though? Oh, okay. So yeah. Hello. Would you like a spotting?
Whoa.
Okay, so that was the stray demon, but there was nothing more here that we could do, right? No going up here? No? No going around? No climbing over? No? So it was just a stray demon here and nothing else. We cannot open these doors or anything, right? Cannot get up there. If that's even our goal. We did come from there, I think. So... No. Okay, it was simply that boss. Way? Okay, yeah. Simply that was. Old Wolf of Fodden. I don't really care about Fodden, really. So now let's continue with the real stuff. Oh boy. What a jolly good welcome. So we need to find so that's the newbie way to deal with those. As you can see, we need to find more of these. Two more. But before that, we're gonna go inside here. Get whatever is Titanite Charm. Nice. Here we got 6,000.
Hello again. I have since heard, for one, that you are I too am bound by duty. I hear that cordial intrusion lays, if I can be of help, blessing of the moon upon. If you should, blessing of the moon. Welcome home, speaker. Very well, then touch Haken up.
Yeah, we need to up our equip load a bit.
Ashen one.
Either we go from the keep ruins, or we go from the farm keep. Just trying to find all of these embers or flames to quench it in order to open the door. So, there are a few different ways we probably could do this in. First of all, I kind of want to see if... if the hill up here has that has those monuments. They maybe have, so then we have that fixed. Also, I think there's one at the Dark Wraith. That's why I put out... ah, here we have it. Cool. I completely missed this one. I thought it was just deck holes. don't know what the fuck was going on, Kappa. Welcome, Cash. How are you doing, sir? I did Alt-Tab. Where? I have no idea what you're talking about. With the game capture. Cash, when did you do all of those settings intentionally? Those FLV and such? Because those can't be automatic. That's not the default settings as far as I know. This guy is a bit of a hassle. Oh. Good thing. I think that might have done it, lol. Okay. Yeah, because the default settings for audio is such as you, I'm sure you can understand how frustrated I was, dude. I can. What? There isn't a monument here? Oh man. But all in all, the more tech savvy that you get, the easier life becomes with computers. Like that. So, my advice is to... damn it, I can't say it in a constructive way. Those things that you're saying, it's not something about obs, it's just knowledge about computer drivers in general. And just general information. Like, file formats. Audio drivers. And such. And just simply... I don't know how to say it. The art of finding answers to problem solving, troubleshooting. I can't. It's hard to put a finger on it. Capture is the only option that can do full screen games. No, monitor capture can do it too. Window capture might be able to do it too as well. You were close to give up on it, Kappa. Oh man. Alright, this guy is gonna follow us. Oh man. Still kind of need to, according to the direction. Careful. We're kind of looking for kind of some sort of monument with a small fire, not this kind of fire. According to the help file, careful. Sorry, Cash, I do not do help files, they suck. I'm just gonna say straight away, do not use help files. They suck. They will never really give what you need. Most of the time. What will give you the answer is googling up an error message or just your problem in general, because hundreds of people will have had just the same problem as you. So you just see on forums the help that other people can give. All of the looking for the solutions other people have had for similar problems is the way to go, most of the case. Trying to figure out where the final monument can be. Maybe this is only for Windows 8? No. It has nothing to do with the OS in general, I'd say. Oh, I think we found it. There we go, we found it! Yay! The door has opened. We've been waiting for this moment. The next boss is in there. I am using a game capture for this game. Most modern games support game capture. It's mostly only the old games that screw up. Oh, I almost like to die here, but that's okay. We're quite fine with dying here. Actually, letting them kill us is only a good thing, because we're just gonna teleport. Travel to the keep ruins. Oh yeah, thank you for killing. That was good. That was good. I love that. They truly hit the spot. Kappa. Okay. And the door that opened is down here. Ta-da! Okay. There has surely been a battle here. No way! Okay. Ah, these sorts of enemies again. What weapon? Oh, okay. This could be a bit tedious. I must have not had some sip. Huh? Okay, that's the hag. Oh, you the poison thing? Good. interesting. Dark Wraith are killing off those. Let's see if there is some sort of... Ha! We found it! The bonfire has been lit. Interesting way. I think I know where this way is going. Yeah, good luck with the testing, Cash. I don't like fighting Dark Wraith. Oh man, we being poisoned like that. That sounds like Ornstein. I'm looking forward to this, even though we are poisoned. Oh, that it's the Abyss Watchers? No? No. This is the Abyss Watcher. This is just one out of many. They will have the second one. There's four of them. This one. They seem to like to kill each other. They don't seem to be that strong, but they're probably... There's probably some issues with them. Wow, I could not roll away from that. We'll be right back. Works great? Good. That's good. I think we're gonna beat this boss not too far into the future. He doesn't seem to be that hard. But I like this boss. So this first guy is the real deal. Oh. I might be... Okay, good. No! Oh man, I didn't really think he would damage me. We almost killed him. Or at least the first part of him. I have no idea what's gonna happen after we deplete this first. I think there are four of them. Or, when we kill him, the three others will appear and it's a 3-on-1, I think. Since I know there are four Abyss Watchers. So Cash, have you seen the Telltale game bundle? It seems to be pretty beast. This is exactly what we want. Oh man. Fuck. Oh, they're waking up from the ground? Oh man. Oh man, fuck that. I just wanted to see what happened after we kill him. We were so close. I need to do one or two things next. What's that? Oh man, I should never trade blows with it. Oh. Oh no, no. Fuck. Cash, do you have two monitors? If you do not have two monitors, then you cannot use Twitch alerts. Unless you're fine with playing in window mode, but I'd say fuck that. See, when you use Twitch alerts, you need to have a window open on your computer. On your monitor. If it's not on a monitor, people will not see. Can be my iPad Air. Yeah, that could work actually. Yeah. Does your iPhone have VGA port or something like that, which you can turn into your graphics card? I mean, plug into your graphics card slot on at the back of your computer. Like that. Oh fuck, I cannot trade with him. I do not have the poise or the HP to deal with that. Fuck. And I'm stuck in a corner. No. Not plug iPad Air into computer. Can you plug it into your graphics card? Those are two different things. If you cannot plug it into your graphics card, then you cannot use it as a second monitor, as far as I know. It needs to be a VGA connected to your graphics card, or it needs to be a HDMI. Pretty much. It can also be one of those DXA or whatever those are called, that has a few more pins than a VGA. Alps uses your graphics card, that's why it needs to be connected to the graphics card if you want your OBS to be able to pick up your... what was it called? To pick up the Twitch alert. Therefore, it cannot just be plugged into your computer. It needs to be connected to your graphics card. Otherwise, it will never be able to work as a monitor. Unless you have some third-party program which can bypass it in some way. Which I have no expertise in. Or no knowledge in whatsoever. Oh man. You're saying that you're gonna use your iPad Air as your second monitor, but you say you cannot connect it into your graphics card. Sure, you can connect it with USB. In order to have it as a second monitor, you need to connect it to your graphics card. That's usually how it goes, unless you have some special software that can bypass it. Therefore, you can use your iPad Air for Twitch chat, but you cannot use it for Twitch alert. That is my kind of conclusion of the entire thing. Did we kill the boss, or is this just a first phase? I think this is a first phase. Now everybody's gonna wake up, right? No, one more is gonna wake up. Oh boy. Here comes the Abyss Watcher. Second phase, this is the real fight, watch out. This is the real Abyss Watcher, the Lord of Cinder. You can see it because it's burning. This is the real shit, watch out, we're gonna get down. Yeah, I recommend a second monitor. Just buy a cheap one, or even get some used one for some low bucket. Or maybe if you can get it for free. I mean, it doesn't really have to be a good monitor. It doesn't really have to be a big monitor either. It's just to be able to have a second monitor. As long as it isn't one of the thick ones from the 80s. Because, you know, 10 kilos for just one of those. Fuck that.
Fuck it. Oh man. Fuck it.
Such a tight corner, it's hard to even roll the way you want to.
Caught in a corner.
Caught in a corner. So we've gotten to our first real, our first Lord of Cinders. Which is kind of nice. Oh. Boom, boom, meep, meep. Oh fuck it, I even tried to roll. Oh man. No, I think we need some food in our stomach. That's what I think is the problem here. We need some food. Yeah. And I probably think we're gonna switch game after that. I love this game. Seriously.